I thank everybody that's here. I'm going to start with the community. The Celestines has been super, and I just want to thank them. My family's coming here is so special. My three children. I guess being a good football coach, sometimes you miss being with your children. And I appreciate the sacrifice they made so that I could be a fairly good football coach. And I really do appreciate my mom coming. And I know my dad would be going, how the heck did this happen to him? But I appreciate my sisters and everybody coming. But I do want to thank the players that I've had, but more importantly, the great assistant coaches, the loyalty, the dedication, everything that they gave me to make my job easier. Also, when I first came here in 1980, Ed Wall, me and him were the two JD coaches. He was a head coach and assistant. And I learned so much from him, and I always appreciate that. But I don't want to hold you any longer. I know it's been ready to play football, but I appreciate all these kids coming. I appreciate everything that happened tonight, my friends and family. Thank you. And 33 years of my life went to Southwest High School, and it will always be special to me, as you well know.